back to your English class. Are you all happy? Yes. Are you all ready for the class? Okay. Now let's begin our class. Okay. So in our last class, we have learned letter M. We learned letter M. And what is the sound of letter M? Yes, letter M sounds. Louder, please. Yes, letter M sounds M. Letter M sounds M. Okay. So which is the next letter? Yes. So today we are going to learn the letter N. We are going to learn the letter N. And this is capital letter N. And this is small letter N. This is mama N. And this is baby N. This is uppercase N. And this is lowercase N. Okay. And you know what is the sound of letter N? Yes. Letter N sounds N. Letter N sounds N. So you have to repeat it with ma'am. Okay. Letter N sounds N. Okay. And now let's see some words that begins with letter N. So N will start in the question words. Okay. So ma'am will help you. Okay. Now can you see a tree over there? Yes. And you can see a beautiful nest, isn't it? Yes. So nest begins with letter N. So N for nest. N for nest. And you can see a small bird inside that, isn't it? Yes, that bird is called nightingale. And that bird is called nightingale. And you know, nightingale is a small bird which sings very sweetly. So nightingale na parna raapadi ennaan artham. So nightingale na nalla sweet voice il paadan vechu. So adu eppra paadune night la. So nightingale, N for nightingale and N for nest. And now can you see an uncle over there? Yes, and what he is doing? He is reading a newspaper. He is reading a newspaper. He is reading a newspaper. And newspaper also begin with letter N. Very good. Newspaper also begin with letter N. So N for newspaper. And you can see a number over there, isn't it? And that is also in red color. And which number is that? Yes, that is number 9. That is number 9. So number 9 also begins with the letter N. So N for 9 and N for newspaper. Okay, very good. Okay, now let's see something. Okay, can you see a lady over there? Yes, and she is wearing a beautiful necklace, isn't it? She is wearing a beautiful necklace. And necklace also begins with the letter N. So necklace also begin with the letter N. So N for necklace. N for necklace. And you can see the necklace on the neck. Necklace on the neck. N for necklace and N for neck. Okay. And you can see all these picture in your textbook also. So textbook eduthittu ma'am ee parna words okke undo da identify cheyyuka. Okay, so which are the four main words that you have to learn? You have to learn N for nest, N for nightingale, N for necklace and N for newspaper. Okay, and now let's have a look on our textbook. So you have to repeat it with ma'am. Okay, ma'am oru words parayumbo ma'amine kooda parayanam. Okay, ready? N for nest, N for necklace, nana necklace, N for nightingale, nana nightingale, and N for newspaper, nana newspaper. And let's see some more words. You can see N for nurse, N for nurse, N for nut, N for nut. And also you can see N for net. And here you can see N for nip, N for nip, and N for nose, N for nose, N for neck, N for neck. And you can see N for notebook, N for nail, N for nail, N for night, N for night, and N for nine, N for nine. So dear children, so we have learned letter N, and also we learned that letter N sounds N. Letter N sounds N. And also we have learned so many words with letter N. So until we meet in the next class, bye bye from your Wahida ma'am. Bye bye. Take care. Have a nice day.